Stenography is written by sound. Okay. Stenography has no letter C, but it sounds K. Since beginner kayo, start tayo sa vowel. Ito yung longhand, shorthand, corresponding words. Okay. In longhand, gamitin natin yung small letters. A, E, I, O, U. Sa shorthand, letter A is a big circle. Letter E, small circle. Letter I, big circle, as big as letter A, broken. Letter O, same size with letter E. U, same size with letter O. U, EU. Letter A stands for I. E stands for he. I, my. Meaning, all words with I sound. I sound. Of stands for of you. Letter A and letter I equal in size. Bigger. Okay. Letter E, letter O, and letter U also equal in size, smaller. Okay, smaller. Okay, next, let's have a drill. Drill. Okay. Huwag kayo mag-draw, tuloy-tuloy yung strokes nyo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Letter A stands for I. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Letter E stands for he. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, A, E, I, my. Or whatever words na may I sound. As in kite, light. Okay, use letter I. Letter I or broken. Okay, next is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A, E, I, O. Stands for of. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A, E, I, O, U. Stands for you. So this is drill. Para yung kamay nyo magaan sumulat. Okay. Kapag may vowel, may consonant. Okay. Consonants are derived from figures, oval, and elliptical. Isiset yung mind nyo na gumagawa kayo ng oval at elliptical. Yun na yung consonant. O, ganito. From left going to right. Okay. Buo. To make it oval. O, tingnan nyo yung direction. Down. Down. Okay, one more. Okay. This is for oval. Then, elliptical. Up, curve, straight stroke. Ito. So, lagyan natin ng decoration para magmukha siyang elliptical. Ito yung elliptical. Okay. Pag chinap-chap natin yan, lalabas na yung consonant. Okay, start tayo sa letter K. chap-chapin natin itong, ito yung, yun ang letter K. So, letter K, ito siya. Ito. It stands for, kapag yung consonant, yung vowel, may corresponding words, ganon din yung consonant, may corresponding words din siya. Letter K stands for can. Okay, description niya is upper portion oval. Kahit nasa jeep kayo, iniisip niyo ano ba yung letter K? Ah, upper portion oval. Oh, yung kamay niyo, sumasabay niyo yung sa utak niyo. Yun. Letter K. Okay. Diba yung letter A is bilog, yung letter E is small. Kapag may bigger, may smaller. So, kapag may shorter, may longer. Ang pairing ng K is letter G. Okay, so, longer. Halos kalahati lang yung K, kalahati ng G. Same direction, from left going to the right. It stands for go, good. Okay, description niya is longer than K. Ito siya. Next is letter R. Letter R. Balik tayo sa oval. Okay, ito yung letter R. Kanina yung letter K is ito. Ito naman yung letter R. Okay, R. Same size with letter K. Letter R stands for, okay, R, hour, hour. Ibig sabihin, yung letter R, itong R, hour, hour, ang symbol niya is, ito siya, yung R. You are my friend. Our house. How many hours? Ito ang symbol ng R, hour, hour. Depende sa gamit. Next is letter, yung pair ng R is letter L. Oh, ano sa akala nyo? Longer kasi shorter to. To. It stands for will. Wait lang, wait. Okay. R is the lower portion oval. Okay, R, ito siya. Same size with letter K. Okay, lagay natin dyan. Same size with letter K. Oh, ito siya. Next, pairing ng R is letter L. Okay, mahaba. Same size with letter G. It stands for will, well. Okay, description niya is longer than R. Okay, next, letter N. Ito siya. Oh. In or not. Description niya is a short horizontal line along the line of writing. Along the line of writing, ito, dito ka lang sa. Okay, ito ang line of writing. Dito ka lang. Kasi kung itaas mo siya, halimbawa dito mo nilagay, hindi na siya in or not, but enter. Okay. Ito ang sample ng analogical beginning. Ibig sabihin, yung interest, the word interest, nasa umpisa yung ano, yung enter. Stick kayo sa dito sa line of writing kasi nasa basic pa. Pa after ng basic, doon tayo sa analogical. So stick muna dito sa line of writing. Next, letter M. Okay? Haba. Haba, sing haba ng L. It stands for more. Okay. Description is longer than N. Sa ngayon, hanggang dito lang muna tayo sa letter M. Bukas, abangan nyo na lang yung next letter hanggang sa letter X. Ang consonants is from letter K to X. So, wala pa tayo dito sa X. Dito lang muna tayo sa M. Bukas, patuloy tayo sa next letter ng N. Punta tayo sa letter T and D. Up to